Now 16 WAPT weather with meteorologist Megan Quigley.
People all along the eastern seaboard are bracing for Sandy, still well out at sea, but we can see those rain bands extending all the way from Virginia down to just off the Florida coastline. And of course, we will see Sandy bringing some very heavy rainfall to parts of the mid-Atlantic states and into the northeastern states as we get into the early part of next week. So here's the very latest on Sandy. Right now, just barely a hurricane with max winds of around 75 miles per hour. She is going to make her way up to the mid-Atlantic states by about Monday. That's when I am expecting a landfall, and we're still going to be dealing with the impacts across the Northeast for quite some time as she gradually curves across the New England states. So this is going to be a storm that impacts a lot of major cities. We're talking about Washington, D.C., Philadelphia, as into New York City, and even Boston can't let their guard down from this storm just yet. So I am expecting a lot of power outages across the New England states and through the mid-Atlantic states. We're also going to be dealing with some massive flooding issues as well. So we are going to keep a very close eye on Sandy. But for us, we're going to see the good impacts of the storm. For us, we're going to stay cool and sunny as we go through the next couple of days. So we are looking at a nice stretch of fall weather that's going to be sticking around for quite some time. So, of course, we have that cold front move through yesterday. Behind it, high pressure is building in. That's going to be our main weather feature as we get into next week. So as we get into your Sunday, I'm still expecting a cool north breeze. So it will be a little bit blustery at times, but we will keep the sunshine around, and that'll be around for your Monday as well. As Sandy continues to work up the eastern seaboard, we are going to see that pressure gradient between the high pressure and Sandy. So we're still going to be looking at some windy conditions as we get into the start of the week, and it will continue to stay cool as we see that north breeze. But overall, very pleasant stretch of weather is on the way. But for tonight, it is going to be kind of cold. We will see the clear skies overhead, so temperatures are going to be dropping back into the upper 30s. We'll try to warm up tomorrow. We're not going to have a lot of success as we only top out right around 60 degrees. And through the week, we're not going to see a lot of changes. We're going to continue to see those overnight lows back into the 30s, and we'll keep the afternoon highs in the 60s. But we do have a great stretch of weather on the way as we see sunshine for the next 7 days.